gonna describe myself and I'm gonna give you the straight dope. Ready? Mischievous, sweet, curious, odd, charming, silly, awkward, psychedelic, resilient, bubbly, sexy, airhead, naive, chic, elegance. Because three adjectives are for the bards. I've been a visual artist all my life. Theater, photography, video, filmmaking, mixed media on canvas, that is the jam, the bread, and the butter. I knew I had a natural ability for fine art stuff like painting, sculpting, ever since my first art class in elementary school. It's still a very vivid memory. I grew up a theater kid though. My interest was mostly performance and all kinds of dance training because I like to memorize lines and I like to wiggle. And I wiggle good. After high school, I went to an acting school in California. There was a paradigm shift from theater to TV, film production, casting. Then I started Real University in Arizona. The shift there was digital. The focus was computers and pre-production, post-production, which are the most digital parts of the creative process. Starting this year, I wanted a break from all those binary numbers. My most recent projects have been almost purely analog. Real life collage with foo-foo box cutter and glue and oil paints. It's been fun to reconnect to art that way, and photography especially. Photography used to be so physical, you know, with the film and the darkroom, the chemicals and the tools. It's so different now. My plans for the future involve relocating for a job at one of my dream companies that will rocket spark my ambitious career to the moon, where I'm going. You heard it here first. I'm not staying in Arizona. I'm originally from Texas. In a perfect world, I'll be on my way to Deutschland. Maybe I have unfinished business in Germany. I just know I have to get there and eat bratwurst and live and work super hard there. Regardless, I must go back to Burbank. I feel my time there was cut short. Inspiration is everywhere, man. Personally, I turn towards magazines, photo books, hot yoga, my current art modeling gig, traveling, running in nature. There's a quote by Mapplethorpe, the photographer. He said the main thing about a project is the artist learning something about themselves. I feel if you're truly inspired by something, it's as if you refound something you forgot about. A few of my inspiration spirit guides are Raving Rabbits, King Julian, Lumpy Spice Princess, Lemon Grab, and Master Shake. All of them guided me towards something I forgot was within me, if that makes sense. And I think that's real inspiration.
Ich heiße Evangel. Ich bin eine Künstlerin.